Hi.
We are Robin and the Giant. I'm not Robin.
No, I am. This is the Giant.
We're also Larry and Robin. And again, I'm not Robin. And we do a morning radio show on WOCA.
Mm-hmm.
And right here at this fixing board right here. And that's Joe Martone over there. And so we are, once again, trying to raise money for the Marion County Literacy Council.
For the Kiss the Horse fundraising event.
So this year, we had an idea.
Mm-hmm.
We have paper here that is 36 inches wide and 75 feet long.
That's pretty awesome.
And what we want to do to raise money for the Marion County Literacy Council is draw a crowd.
Exactly.
So, now, what many people may or may not know about Robin and I is Robin is an artist.
And Larry's an artist.
No, I am an illustrator. Robin is an artist. But I can illustrate, and that means I can capture a likeness, sorta, kinda.
You most certainly can.
With a pen.
Mm-hmm.
And I would like to put your likeness on that paper with lots of other likenesses for a $10 donation to the Marion County Literacy Council.
For the Kiss the Horse fundraising event here in Ocala, Florida.
So if we can get 1,000 faces on this paper,
mm-hmm.
that would raise $10,000 for the Marion County Literacy Council.
Yay!
And if that's more money than all of the other competitors have raised, then we get to kiss a horse. Because that's the name of the competition.
That's right. And we did win one year, and Larry got to kiss the horse.
If you want to help us help them, what you have to do is go to GoFundMe.com,
mm-hmm.
and we'll put the link here somewhere.
Yes.
Oh, unless you're looking at this at the GoFundMe page. There's
mm-hmm.
no way for me to know. And donate $10. And then you have to send us a photograph of yourself, because that's what I'll do it from.
Yeah.
You can even request, hey, could you put a beanie on my head? Or could you put a
peacock feather.
A Go Gators logo, or, you know, we could put a, well, I don't know if that would be, we'd get in trouble for those things, but anyway.
We'll try.
Yeah, ask us to do stuff. We'll do stuff.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, that's it. That's the whole thing. We're calling the campaign Drawing a Crowd. We want to draw you into the crowd. The crowd will be on the paper in this tube here.
Mm-hmm. 75 feet.
75 feet. We might be able to get more than 1,000, but if we can get 1,000 people into the crowd,
mm-hmm.
and $10 is donated for each person, then the Literacy Council can continue to do the great work that they do.
Exactly.
This will be the fourth time that we've entered the Kiss the Horse campaign. We've only won it once.
Mm-hmm.
We want to win it again.
So help us win and help adults learn to read.
There you go. Drawing a crowd. Robin and the Giant.
Yay!
I'm not Robin. And this is WOCA The Source.
Yes, it is.
Please hang up and try again.